So a little while ago I glued together some pieces of ash, and I didn't really have a project in mind for it, so let's see if we can turn this into something special today. It's finally finished. I decided to go a little bit unconventional and turn in some beads, and I really like it. What I really like is that you can see the segments of the wood in some places. It looks really nice. Sadly, I got some tear out on the butt end and also right here. Overall, I think it looks very nice. I used patina wax for a finish, and it's basically a mixture of the beeswax and turpentine and some other stuff. And okay. Looks very nice. So that brings us to the end of this video. Really appreciate it if you would click the thumbs up. If you like things like woodworking and wood churning, I would really invite you to stick around by clicking the subscribe button down below. We're getting really close to 1,000 subscribers right now, and I'm really excited about that. So, and as always, thank you for watching, and see you in the next video. So the most faithful viewers are going to get a really short sneak peek into what I'm up to. Of course, the bench restoration is in full progress now. I got the top off, and I'm working on some of the boards, the vices, as you've seen in my last video, finished. So expect to see part 2 up out very soon.